What's up this morning?
Tired of farm labor.
You gonna win?
But I'll win something.
You gonna win?
I'll win something.
You gonna win?
Yeah.
You gonna get one of them things today, right?
Which thing?
That little trophy.
Yes.
Hey.
And look at you, man. I had to readjust the trip
right here.
Getting hit. I've been stuck needless.
This is the fucking limit.
Good pick, man.
Jeremy Z34.5.
AB?
But it is. She would have got a young place, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Dialed in today?
Oh, yeah. Dialed and ready to go.
Any changes since yesterday?
Could be fly case. 68 tooth spur gear.
Yeah.
I mean, with the different track layout, I think it was in favor instead of the 70 tooth. You're able to open it up more.
Mind that.
It's a lot smoother than yesterday.
Yeah, because all my cars.
Other than that, nothing. Just cleaning, making sure it's pretty.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Both sands are.
You ready today or what? I love that body, man. I'm jealous.
AB.
Thanks again.
Qualifiers, ran the track in both directions for each qualifier. If we do that, we'll do a 10-minute main, and instead of flipping a coin to see which way we're going to run the final, we'd let you guys choose which way you want to run it. Any thoughts on this right now? Do we want to go both directions or stick with one direction all day?
Both.
You're not racing.
Sure. Both seems to make it simpler, that's all.
What's that?
Both seems to make it simpler, right? Just easier for
people. And then whoever was the top qualifier in that group chooses the direction.
Basically, we're going to let all of you get together and choose the direction. Last time, John was the top qualifier, but we made him flip a coin. And this time, we run, if we do it that way, we'll run 6-minute qualifier one way, 6-minute qualifier the other way. And then after that, you guys will decide which way the main's going. Sound good?
Yeah.
It'd be 2 sixes and a 10. Yep.
Yeah.
We'll start the first qualifier in this direction we've been running and flip it for the next one.
How do you think this angle is, Tim? I need your input. Should I go up a little more and point down? I think it's getting everything.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I think it's
you
good.
Know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
There you go.
I think it should be good.
Thank you. Yeah, they're long ones. So I think they're going to run.
Yeah, I saw it. To be honest, when I got mine, I thought I got the shield. They're making sure the race order shows up.
Oh, yeah.
But the problem is it's such a small spur.
Yeah.
That's a weird spur that I have.
The bushings are just so tired.
I heard you're going to win today.
Yeah.
What you running?
My Apex Cube.
Oh, that's
amazing. This will be my last race with this chassis. I'm building a new chassis of it. So, you know, nothing would be wore out like it is.
We have a pencil.
And the builder's kit also had the adjustable turnbuckle, nice. Too. Yeah, there's a bucket right next to you. But, yep.
Good luck.
They've just traded me a set of mini pins for another set of these. So, yep, it'll have a whole new set of tires.
AB. Who's ready today, Mark?
I am.
You ready?
Yep, definitely all behind you.
Any changes since last time I seen you?
No.
No changes.
No much on?
No.
No changes. Good luck, y'all.
You too, Dad.
Classes?
Yes.
Race number one, Rally Badger Hop. Heat one of one. Race order is Car 1 Diesel Loader Dave. Car 2 Jeremiah Sheldon. Car 3 The Only One. Car 4 Misto. Car 5 Adam Burton. Car 6 Corey McKenzie. Car 7 Tom McKinney.
And I'm one of them.
I think we already got it covered.
Yeah, Josh is going to take my spot.
No, we got it.
Thank you.
for 4 minutes. It's on Robert's Hardy over Rum Jones in first place, followed by Tom McCain in second place, followed by Lisa Mother Dave in third place.
Yeah, that was the first one, okay? three, aren't you?
Oh, because there was the badger that was up before that.
Yeah.
Inside or I'll pop that in.
Oh, all right.
Jeremy, you're up.
I might be able to throw it on the track, but I'm not going to make the start.
Joshua Sheldon.
I'll be out in like 2 seconds, yeah.
Not very, very spicy at all. How'd you do?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Thank you.
back in, but I think
I guess the big board is
there.
Like
Twitter.
Currently up, race number one. Rally Badger, heat one of one. Race order is car one Tom McKay, car two Jeremiah Shelnut, car three Diesel Motor Dave, car four Adam Burton, car five the only one Films, car six Misto, car seven Cordy McKenzie. Jeremiah Shelnut.
Tim, same direction.
Go right now?
Or different? Same direction? Same direction?
No, we're flipping it.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Why going backwards this round? Or the right way? Everyone look at it.
Only one Films.
Body.
Gordy McKenzie. Diesel Mother Dave. Yeah.
More than
it? No, it's different.
Is it?
Or if it's the motor. The motor doesn't seem so hot, so.
But it could just be with the rust corner.
Levi Monahan. Joshua Sheldon.
Okay.
The rear. Huh? You need to go to the house. Three more
minutes. Three kilograms. Your wings now. Our five bases.
Oh,
our six bases. Our seven scoop. Our 8 vessel. Our 9 PC. Our 10 models. Thank you. second place. Followed by Lake Scott in third place.
I'm gonna get him. Someone's gonna blow this off.
Completed. The race is completed.
That's not gonna be a quick win. Play 30 running rear wheel. Hey, throw another.
Any decision on track direction yet?
Double back there. Come around this first corner and just nail it and back it all the way. It is.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
All right, Badger class, get ready. We'll be lining up on the stand in your order of your qualifying position.
Or main.
And the A main people are responsible for marshaling the Badger class.
So everybody in the Badger is going first, basically?
Yes.
Because the group's so small.
Well, there's seven. That's...
Typically, there's a group of nine or ten.
Yep.
It's just, you know, small in terms of mains and all that. Fun. Oh.
If we have to water it in between the mains, we will. If it stays cloudy, we should be good.
Open the quicker than the pack. Yes.
Line them up.
You mean I actually beat the punch for a change?
Yep.
Trails.
second. The top drivers are the only one films in first place, followed by Diesel Motor Dave in second place, followed by Tommy Dave in third place.
Crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Crazy.
The race is
supposed to be like the only time I'll probably run it. Run it once for a great while on the stride.
Race number two.
You can race it. Yeah, I got the Mercedes.
Race order is
BTE by the
car. R1 Mark Bugs. R2 Tom Lebowski. R3 Tom Drake. R4 Tony Hagar-Tor. R5 PC. R6 Russell Avant. R7 Jeremiah
Sheldon.
R8 Joshua Sheldon.
Something's going on.
R9 Justin.
Rear shot. Oh, okay.
He's a fucking player. He's
going to
be that
thing.
He's
going
to be that thing. He's going
to be
I'm
Joshua Sheldon.
Thank you.
pop up there right now.
We want to get pictures of all the cars out on the track.
The race is complete.
Okay, well.
Body to weigh a little bit more.
Your car.
What's that?
How was your car?
Thank you.
That green corner.
Here, I got it.
Go back. I appreciate it.
How was your car? How was your car?
Good enough.
Satisfied?
Hey, you know. I hear you, y'all. As long as you're having fun.
Hey, would you ask her if she's doing pictures? Hey, Corey, would you ask her if she's doing pictures?
Okay.
What place you get?
How
was it, Blake?
A couple early mistakes, but started in last, but didn't finish in last. I know that.
Man. Hey, if she's doing pictures, would you? Well, she's gonna do pictures, so it's recording.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing.
you're recording.
Yeah.
Messy.
Yeah, I don't know when she's doing that though.
So this will be an Instagram video later then, eh?
Yeah, he act like he don't want to film.
I don't know what it is.
Record people and ask them a question.
See?
Oh. Well, I told him, I said,
okay.
I'm a
it's called walk around.
I posted such what's going on. I might have to set this down. Is that my card?
I'm not sure.
What's this? What are we doing?
Everything.
Well, I'm saying is, are y'all bringing our cars down?
Yeah, I'm not running.
I don't know. All right, so I don't know if I should grab my car or not.
Yeah, this is the group picture.
How's your buddy? All right, okay. Yeah.
Get your car.
Hey, B. Thanks for a good, smooth race,
good
man.
Running.
Thanks, Andy.
Good
thanks.
I think you should be.
I will next time. Okay.
You should be up over there.
Hey, that BX-02 ain't no joke, though, man. You gotta be ready with that one.
Corey, would you put my card in? It's right there. Sorry.
Right in between these two. Whee.
There.
Squeeze it right in there.